Hey guys, what is going on? So in today's video, I'm going to show you how to get unlimited money in GTA 5, even all the versions. So go to any ammunition store. So go here, and then you have to kill the guy. You have to kill that, and then you see it is locked, right? It is closed. This one, just do that, and then you get money, right? You get money, and do this the other one also. Then you get money also. Then after that, that's not all of them, guys. Go at this lane, that arrow right here. You have to really, if it is like this one, it's like that. I'm not doing this full screen, guys. I know it's blue. I am very sorry. So go if it is like that. Go, you have to really do this so that you see it was open, right? So go in. Now it is already closed. So memorize it. It's now open. It's open. This one, it's open, right? It's open. And then see, it's closed. It's open. And then now, yeah, 185 plus. And then go at the arrow. Let's see if it actually works. You see, it is now closed, and you can get unlimited money for it. Actually, when you have to really kill the manager of this, so that yeah, you can also do this right here, but you have to go here.
Can't wait to have a drink next weekend.
Then just use a pistol. Now it's open, it's locked, so you get the money. We have money now, guys. So you have to really save it, guys. So let's go to our phone.
You have to click save it, guys, so that you can save the money at your profile.